6. Security confirms gunfire and at least one explosion in the stadium with multiple injuries. Over.
Copy. We're inbound now.
Be advised, Makarov and his men may still be inside. If he's there, you bring him out alive.
Roger that. Where's medical?
First responders will not enter until the scene is clear. The third floor VIP lounge may be Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 mics out. Let's bag this bastard. Out here.
Makarov threatened the airport. He had the stadium instead.
Third floor, let's move. Contact!
Stairs clear. Food horses up ahead.
Stairwell's on the other end. Get to the third floor.
It's locked.
On it. Executive level. VIP area is close.
Well, let's get in there.
Clear.
Eyes on the VIP area.
Got movement inside. Stay sharp.
On you, Sergeant.
Special forces.
Hands! Show your hands!
First responders, don't shoot!
How did you get in here?
Security! Security let us in.
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to save
lives.
Shit,
I need help over here. Come!
So
soldiers, and you broke them?
Just a plate.
Check it. They had explosives. This was the next target.
Gold Eagle Actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Local set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. We're 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
Roger that.
The goes.
Affirm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Good eye, Sergeant. Pull! Eyes peeled for Makarov. Check fire. That's a civilian. Get to safety. Go. Vehicle in cover. Get to cover. It could be Makarov. Step out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle now. Heads down. Move to secure. Hold it at the ambulance.
Open it.
Kazuroki!
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now! Nice and easy. That's far enough. Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You scared, Captain? You should be.
Shut up.
Get on your fucking knees! Clean.
You're going to kill me.
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov, move it to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
Right, take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up.
Rog, get going!
Clear!
Move! Move.
I think you just walk me out of here.
I'll drag you out as well. Go!
Capturing me, it means nothing.
It means we beat you, Vlad.
Don't be a fool.
Safe here. We need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Your luck's running dry, Makarov.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just poor planning.
What part of your plan includes rotting in a prison?
No other way through, Sergeant. Let's move.
I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse your stupidity.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is replaceable. Even me.
Tighten up.
Move.
Christ, you're not a soldier. You're a war criminal.
These people need medical.
What's stopping you from helping them, Sergeant?
You.
That's your choice.
You did this.
Not us.
Innocent people.
No one is innocent. War is treachery.
Enough of this shite.
Drew, clear. Visual on the exit.
Look. Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
Oh, where are they?
Close.
So are mine.
You should know when you've lost.
You're still thinking about victory. Think about success. The wicked problem. prosper. It always will. Peace is invisible.
Incoming! One more mackerel. Clear them out. Lift it. Move. Old Eagle Axel, we're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide sniper support.
Copy. Leave the primary exit. 6 out.
I'll handle Makarov. You clear a path.
Simon Riley. I expected you to stay at the airport and die there.
If you want to live, do not threaten my men, Vladimir.
Are we on first name basis, Herschel?
So you know names. Anyone could read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This.
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
And I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some more fondly than others.
The airport!
He pulled us off target!
You fucking son of a bitch! Fucking brains are either of you, hear me?
I swear to
God, I'll do it.
Do it, come on.
You shut your mouth!
Let me finish him.
John, we have him. He's in custody. He's not going anywhere. Stand down, Sergeant.
I thought you were the good guys.
You gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again, McTavish.